staple of Independence Day celebrations. We'll be performing for you the finale of Tchaikovsky's 1812 overture.